crew throws in the bait to begin the test. First tuna, squid, and kelp.
Okay, the three baits are in. We've already seen how hard they hit the tuna in Australia. And if scent is a factor at all, the tuna or squid should go first.
Seals in this water moving that fast means just one thing. Something very big and very dangerous is not too far behind.
Okay, our dinner guest has arrived. A 14-foot female. Let's see if she's hungry. It's so easy to lose sight of her in this visibility. Like a ghost, she appears out of the murkiness. These sharks seem to take full advantage of the low visibility. And if I didn't have this cage right now, I'd be terrified. I know she's circling me, but I don't know where she is. Whoa! She came out of nowhere. She is one big fish. Whoa! She just took a small bite out of the kelp. Incredible. She's coming back around for a second pass. Wow, it went for the kelp again. The shark ignored the tuna and the squid and took the kelp.